this video to show you how to change a side view mirror on a car. We're doing it on the Impala, but I mean it's almost the same thing on any car. It's just the shape of the mirror a bit different, and probably one have like more screws than the other. So this is the side view mirror. We bought it. From the dealer, and we're gonna install it because we busted it. This is the broken one. Still works, but I mean just the plastic is busted, but actually the thing still works here. And this is electrical and heated. You can see the heating element here. So when it's winter and it's all iced up, it can heat itself. But this is broken, so we're gonna take it out. So the way to do it is really, really simple. In every car, you have to open it from inside. You cannot open it from outside, otherwise people will just steal it, right? So you open it from inside. You have to remove this plastic cover, and underneath it you'll see screws that you'll have to just open up, and there you go. So to open this, you just pop it. Nothing special. I'm using like some hand knife or kitchen knife or any utensil actually, and just simply pop it. So there it is. This is a clip-on. I can just clip it. So I see three screws. So 1, 2, 3, and this wire, I guess, for the electricity to move the mirror around and the heating thing. So I'm gonna go ahead and open these, and we'll take it out, and then we will replace it with this one. Okay, so after removing the screws, this wire goes down deep and it's like plugged in with this thing. So you have to remove the panel so you can unplug it and pull it out. So now that's what we're gonna do. And the panel is exactly the same thing as this plastic thingy. You just pop it open. There you go, Your Highness.
Thank you, Court Jester. There you go.
So all I did is remove this stupid thingy to get this stupid thing. And this is garbage.
That's the broken mirror. Oh well, it had a life. Now let's look at this one. How is ISIS the MacGyver going to install it?
Oh, for love of shit. Let's just put it in and that's it.
Okay.
You want your dumb videos.
Me and my dumb videos, for the love of shit, no. There's no such thing as for the love of shit, ISIS, you dim-witted. Very nice.
You like it?
Yep, that does look nice.
You know, the paint job is wrong. This is blue. They're not
supposed
to paint that.
Yeah, they're not supposed to paint that. Yeah, well.
They're supposed to paint just this part.
Yeah, well, somebody obviously was paint happy. Or, as they say, a pothead. Sniffed some paint and, you know, smoked some pot, and there you go. That's the result. Okay.
The middle force.
Very nice.
It's not done yet.
Well, you gotta just hook up the wire, right? Which goes straight into the panel.
That's good.
Yeah, looks very looking good. And she's installed.
That's it.
Very nice. Very, very nice. Yep, she looks good.
Here, let me see. Look, there's something different about it. Notice this blue is supposed to be black. They painted it. They're not supposed to paint that part.
Yeah. Well.
Here in comparison to the other side. See, this is black. And that part is blue. Even this is black. And the other side. But we'll keep it. I like it. And that's from the dealer. They fucked up. That's a nice fuck up though. Right, Kisra? Filming me all the time? There you go.
Yes, it is a nice fuck up.
Okay, good. Here, take your camera.
Okay.
We just, I don't know if you can hear the sound, we just took off the nitrous kit and now the car sounds different. I don't know if you can hear it, but in the back. Sounds like a cat. Well, there you have it. Mirror is installed and works. It moves. That's a good thing. So there you have it. That's how you install a mirror on a car.